My name is Simone Linz and I've joined the School of Computer Science here at the University of Auckland in 2014. So in school I was really interested in biology and mathematics, and as an undergraduate student I took a couple of papers in computational biology where I learned about the algorithms that are necessary to analyze biological data and then also how to interpret it, and this is what keeps me busy until today. So one of the main goals of my research is to develop algorithms that are as fast as possible, also as efficient as possible, to better understand the evolution and emergence of species, but also infectious diseases and cancer cells. Until about 15 years ago, theoretical research in evolutionary biology was mainly focusing on the reconstruction of evolutionary trees. And now we see an increased interest in networks, because evolution is not always completely tree-like. So for example, we have processes like hybridization which occurs in plants and that cannot be represented by an evolutionary tree. One of the questions that we're trying to solve, for example, is how can we accurately reconstruct these networks for a variety of different biological input data. Our technique basically reduces the input trees to smaller trees by stripping out redundancies between the networks or delete commonalities between the networks. And by reducing these trees, we obtain smaller trees for which the algorithms then run significantly faster. So most recently, I have been involved together with a colleague from Maastricht in the Netherlands. And what we did is we came up with a new pre-processing technique that for the first time in about 20 years, significantly improves the result that was established like in 2001. As frustrating as mathematics can be, it can also be extremely rewarding to crack a difficult problem together with colleagues. This aha moment when all the different puzzle pieces finally fall into place is pretty amazing.